soft and soaked in pain. I heard the echo from his secret hideaway. He must have forgot to close his door as he cranked out his dismal chords. Then his four walls declared